McBride is a freshman, and DeLude is a freshman. And on cue, DeLude drop step, gets it to go. She's a leading scorer with 11.6 points per contest, and now Danica DeFrank, Euro step, gets it to go. Responded with an 8-0 run, and looking for two more. Danica DeFrank steals the bounce pass. She goes up and in with the righty layup on the fast. Soriano again, good drop step, puts up a jumper, no good off the backboard. But Soriano gets her own. And it's DeFrank who swings it across to Elisa Giordano, who puts up a three. And that doesn't even come of the Pioneers. That turns into a two-on-one break. Elting reverse layup is up and good. Pretty move. It's off to the races for the Pioneers. Elting up ahead. One pass to Soriano and one. Elting. It's Danica DeFrank. As Justina Cabezas goes to the step back and gets it to go. DeLude now, three-pointer, good. Quarter, your Pioneers in full control as Elisa Giordano gets a steal off the press. Her lefty layup is good. The Pioneers turning to her teammate, who finds Cabezas on the block. One dribble across to Elisa Giordano, who finds Yakira Rosa unguarded down low. Takes one dribble on a jump stop, puts up a righty hook and gets it to go. That extends the four. Teresa Besso as Giordano for three, good. Elisa is up top. Rosa, one dribble, kicks it to Adams, who unloads for three and gets it to go.